In Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Man's Chest, Tia Dama tells the love story between Davy Jones and a woman. In this scene, we find a particular locket just lying on the table. If we look closely again in the next scene, we find the same locket on the pipe organs where Davy Jones was playing. This establishes that there's a connection between the two of them, and we come to later on find out in the next movie that they were the two lovers that Tia Dama was talking about.